And we are back here with Robert the Bruce. Oh no! I totally clicked resume game. Hang on, guys, one second. This is a game I was playing earlier with Brazil. Hey, we could just change into that if you wanted. So give the computer just one second. I'll be right back. Also had to put up my decoration lights going on. This is Halloween, and Halloween's one of the greatest places, you know what I'm saying? The greatest ever. Candy corn, getting to dress up, horror parks. I mean, it is just everything you could ever wish for. I love Halloween, it's one of my favorites. So yes, I'm glad to be back tonight. Sorry I missed last night, was not feeling well at all. Today I still have a headache, but I'm here, I'm streaming for you guys, and I did miss you, so. I'm back. Also, my AC is out, so it's like 80 degrees here, which really, really, really sucks, but you know. Anyways, we're gonna go back to the main menu. Actually, we're just gonna load the Robert the Bruce. Here we are. Perfect! Yes, I don't care. I didn't lose anything. Come on, people. Let's go back to Robert the Bruce, the stalwart of Scotland. We'll see how things are gonna go here. I mean, the first part, not too bad, but not. It could be better. We'll see what we can do. There we go. Continue game. Here we go with our three cities. We definitely need some more. We're looking for cities up here to the north. Fill in over here. Even though the crazy amount of loyalty pressure already over here. But maybe something. What is that? Six? Let's have to fight it. It's a minus 20 because of Gilgabro over here. Spain up here being a douche. Of course, we've got Montezuma, so you know, maybe over here first. And then see what we can do. Maybe we'll just go small this time and try to just maximize science and see what happens. Alright, what were we doing here? We got commercial hubs. Let's go. Yeah, Spain over here with their damn thing. Envoy, all right. Let's go ahead and try a Pantheon. I mean, it's way too late for a damn Pantheon. We're not gonna go for that. We are gonna get some more science though. Let's go Geneva. Perfect. I was looking up, I was like, wait, why didn't I have a Pantheon? Well, you see, we decided to just skip the whole Pantheon thing. At least we do have iron up here, so one of these two cities can pick that up. Even Edinburgh could pick it up. One, two, three. Yeah. Squeeze like two cities in here. Gilgamesh got Hinduism. Yep, all the religions are gone. There's the Aztec. Synagogue. Blah, 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 blah. We are doing nothing right now, which is kind of weak, but we're building ourselves up. Hasn't been the best game, but that's okay. It's turn. We're not doing anything for freaking turns. Tribal village, but it's over there. The Barbs. It's a great, great area. Too bad it's in the Aztec. Hold. Turn the music on just a little bit, guys. Hopefully that doesn't overpower it too much. Making our road here. Very good. That'll help when our armies come to march. Gilgabro over here just has billions of areas of land. Okay, cool, Harold. I don't know where you came from, but nice to meet you. I'm glad that you're happy that I am a small civilization. I guess that's a good thing.
All the world's a stage.
Okay. It's extra gold. Let's start building. See that. And settlers. We need to start getting ourselves together. Start economizing. See how the Greek people things are going. Good Scotland. 8 per turn. We can get Omar. Okay. Reborn Renaissance. Very good. Let's get recorded history, which is boosted because we do have 2 campuses. And in fact, 3, and we focused on that with the government plaza here and these campuses. So yeah, doing what we do. All right, library, more science, mathematics is complete. We don't have a Petra City, but that's okay. We don't need a Petra City.
If I were again beginning my study.
Okay. La, 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 la. Apprenticeship. Always good to get. And then education. Let's go for Rur Valley after that. Dairy. And we'll see how that goes from now. Okay. You need to do something. 4 or 6. The builder. Gilgabro. Yeah, whatever. Montezuma. Yes, I'm not fighting. Whatever. Yes, I'm in last place in every category. That is the challenge here. Last. 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 So we should be catching up. We're just doing other techs. Yeah, we should be. Gilgabro with like a 6-tech lead on me, that's okay. Alright, we got our commercial hub. Make us a little more monies. I do need more library. Yeah. What are you doing? Ah, you have come to get that, I guess? Okay. Settled on our little area. Okay, I see you. I mean, the loyalty's not as bad as anymore, so. Settle on the rice. Except for a quick growth, yeah. Push him. Fine, and there goes Jabal Markel. What is? Go here. Go chop chop. 2 turns to a settler, 3 turns to another builder, and it's gonna have extra charges because of Liang. And then chopping's very good. Double the protection there. We have science coming from here. Good, good. Gilgamesh is declared war on Spain, so that's good. They can fight it out, do whatever. Me and Gilgamesh are buddies. Me and Spain don't like
it. A man on a horse is spiritually.
I like it a lot. All right, they must be near tundra. It's the aurora. Okay. Okay, let's go do with that. Not a problem. And we do get Omar. All right, Omar, on that boost education. Get right over up there and do some more boost for me. Machinery good. Castle's good. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And you can link up with you. And we're gonna head to this race. You're going to chop. You can finish the library. So we're gonna move this warrior down here and then take out that encampment. We're gonna have our settle here. And we still can fit two more cities up here, which will mean 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cities. A little small, but we'll see. I should take over Bandar Brune. Nice commercial hub. Purchase a builder though. Yeah. It's fine. Chop out that market faster. Okay, let's see what's next. So far, so good. Let me get a drink of water real quick. So fucking hot in here.
History is the version.
Alright, do we want to change anything? I think we do want to do this right here instead of the settlers. That's fine. Yep, I think that's going to work out really well. Need more science with all this adjacency bonuses going on. It's a lot more science. Science is good. 38. Average science right now. Okay. Promote. Campus buildings, yes sir. Then more great people. How are our cities doing? Because happier cities, yay, plus 5% Science and 5% production right there. Perfect. And chop. And chop. And next turn. Two more turns, we'll settle our city. Make sure we're still up there. Ooh, it is now a minus one, but that's alright. We'll figure that out. We'll grow quick enough to offset that. Okay, let's see. Great library. This might be something we do want to go after. I don't know if we want to do it in this city. What's the production of the city? 9.9. And all my cities are the same. Okay. Let's just put it. Go to Haddington. Adjacent to a campus district with a library. Ooh, in the marsh is good. I don't want a commercial hub to go there, actually, so I probably miss. And we can chop to boost it. Or even the mine, which drops from 41 to 33 turns, so we can chop this. Yeah, it should be okay. And just to be triple safe, Paddington, what is your... That is not yours, okay. Any other chops? Yeah, you got an extra chop. Okay. Come on. Let's get you over here. I know it's gonna be a few extra turns, but it's worth it to chop out the great library. And there we go, next turn. Turn 89. The battle over being Protestant or Catholic is still raging in my cities. Yeah. Gilgabra, I thought you were coming over here. What's going on? Go kill him. Spain's just hanging out. Oh, foreign city. The hog? The hell? Who put a city here and lost control of it?
Bravery is being the only one.
The Netherlands being ridiculous? Probably. Whatevs. Okay. Production over here. Settler. And builder first. Yeah, builder and then settler. It's fine. Just chop next turn. You can just heal. You are on the rice now, so settle. Four turns. Four. Perfect. You can fortify yourself. Go ahead and get a monument going. Working the nice 2-2 tile there. Beautiful, looks good. Okay. Still have more cities to pop out, but we're starting to click a little bit more. Joint war on Vilhelmina. I'm sorry, I cannot do that right now, sir. Thank you though, Gilg. Gilg, you got plenty to whack her. Look at all your cities over here, man. Ballin'. Friendship is done with Alex. You might not want to be my friend anymore, though. Yay, he's still my friend. Just what we needed. Both borders as well, which is good. Beautiful. Trade route capacity. I can get another trader, which I think I will do here. Trader, you can go ahead and chop. Wow, it only took one turn off of that chopping. Holy moly. I don't think. Nope, didn't think so. But we get extra science from libraries. So even more science next turn. It'll update. And you can just fortify. See, we are making more science than Montezuma. Catching up to them. Gilgamesh is only about 12 science ahead of me per turn. That's not much. Even if he is 7 techs ahead, about to be 6 techs. I'm going for specific decks.
We're all apprentices in a craft where no
decks. So, you know, I'm getting hard ones. I'll catch up. Bam! 2 more turns for that. Need more builders. We got another builder coming. Good, good, good. Education! We'll get universities going pretty soon. 6 turns. Belt Sayons. The Koreans, where are the Koreans? Luckily they're not in this game that I know of yet. Because those guys are... Korea, they are my biggest rivals when it comes to science. And I love playing Korea, don't get me wrong, I love it. Gosh, he's good at science. Okay, maybe I'm sailing just to get the amenity. How is this doing on house units? Okay. Let's go ahead and... here. What a man's gotta do. And remember, don't plan the plan if you can't follow through. I still look okay. Okay, if I do it this way. This way might work, actually. Yeah, that's better. Now I can relax a little bit. Instead of being leaned forward all the time. Alright, beautiful commercial hub. Splendid, as they say. Still just 2 away from Golden Age, so we've got our normal age. That's okay. Nobody else is in a golden age. We have a couple dark age guys and a bunch of normal, so we're fine. We're fine. Just continue to take free inquiry. Bam. Liang, I need some more builders, please. Thank you. We've got to pick up our economy. 3 turns to education. Alright, we can create some Rex next. That's good, that's good. Nobody's at our throats with war. Goodness. Already on the 2 pop. I like it. Work those 2-2 tiles. I mean, we have a 2-2 now. We have a 2 more.
People who cannot find time for recreation.
Hopefully he's working the 2-1 with gold. Do we want to change anything here, guys? I don't need to help them right now. We need extra builders. We're good. We're doing science points. We got our great scientists. The one I don't need at all. So I'll pass it. Because I don't need it whatsoever. Let's go ahead and get some defensive tactics. And use this for some really nice tile. For somebody who makes food. Iron right next to prayer, like. Okay. Come on, game. Laptop's not processing as fast as we used to. Okay, though. Here. trader. We'll just get some walls just to be safe in case Bane wants to try something. Let's get some food and production. Do anything to Sterling? Actually, I should transfer it to Roxborough. Ooh, actually, this would be great to go to Amphibious. Might not get much out of it, but it's the road that we need. What is made of Brunei? Is that plus... Yeah, that's plus 8 gold. Yep, gonna go with that. More gold. Better gold. Alright, let's chop. Chop this settler out. Cannot be waiting this long for a settler. Gotta go up here, fill in these cities. Ah! Open borders. Trap. And we'll get our edumacation. Foreign cities.
It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought.
That was expected as they've grabbed another city. Okay, there's a spot to settle, and we can do like an aqueduct city. We settle down here, and it's kind of close to Haddington. We'll do that, get an aqueduct right here. Yeah, I think that's another good placement city. Yeah, keep getting me builders, please. Ooh, university. I'm not sure if you got 4. And then we'll start a university. Go make me a quarry real quick. And then hit this quarry, then that mine. Perfect. You can go ahead and chop for the settler. Yeah, so we'll just Magnus, but it is what it is, guys. It is what it is. I'm doing me here. Don't judge. That's just how it goes. I'm just kidding. I'm a little nutty sometimes. Okay. Sunday night, got the day off tomorrow, so I should be streaming some more tomorrow. Maybe we'll play Slay the Spire, since we haven't played that in like a week. Or you could ask for the end of this. Let me know. And that. Chop again. Trying to get the settler out as quick as possible. Okay, the roads are coming through just like we needed. Boom! Give me some more era score things. Still would like that. Era score like that. Somebody is Facebooking me. So let me see what's going on here. Somebody commented on something. Oh, blah. Maybe not important. Goga Bro, you still want to be friends? I want to be friends with you, Goga Bro. Yeah, that's right. Anything good in the hood over here? You got dyes. Wish I could pay you for those, but I need my monies. Actually, I'll give you like 5 gold per turn. I could get those dyes. How are my cities doing? They are happy. Ooh, content. Need some more amenities. Gilga bro! Wanna give me more dyes? 8 gold per turn, and ooh, I don't know if I want 8 gold per turn. How about 6 gold per turn? Will that suffice you? Fine. I need that though. I needed those, so I will just go with that. Perfect. We are good friends, so it is a-okay. And another query, more production. Okay, so it's coming out of Sterling. Sorry. Where's Geneva? Where's my friend Geneva? There's no such thing. Oh, they're right here. Where would this go? Okay, Geneva. Go for it. Teleport right through his lands. That's fine. Okay. Chopper again. Now we down 3 turns left, which is really good.
There is nothing but a plank.
Whatever cartography of the place. I want my mine over here, please. Thank you. Production. It's my favorite thing. Traders all day long. Yeah, I could put another city right here. It would be a lot of overlap in another city. Yeah. More cities! I can probably squeeze three in. There'll be a lot of overlap, but that is a-okay. We need more science at the moment. I need more production in this area. Another builder. Get a couple mines. There's a mine right there. This city got production, that's for sure. Plantation's nice. We have a pantheon, don't we? Oh, goddesses. I have goddesses of harvest. What? So I've been collecting all this faith. Maybe I can use it to buy a great person. Not quite yet, but that's okay. And I am going to get Emily de Chalet.
Chalet? I wish I knew her name. Du Chatelet. Sorry I'm butchering that. That is really, really bad of me.
Okay. What do you want to build? I want you to build a university. I kind of want to see what this theater square would be a plus three. Beautiful. I'm a-okay with that. District circle here is very nice. Maybe I can put like a industrial zone here because it's got the commercial hubs. There we go. You need a granary really badly. I need to buy a, if I can, builder, which I cannot do right now, but I can do next turn. So that's good. Go over here. Might as well get the rice, helps them. That's fine. Go ahead and shop. Seven more turns from university. How are we doing science-wise? Still last place because reasons. We're only six techs back now and we're only, yeah. Not too bad, not too bad at all. But we are researching other technologies that are... I could bring us up to the front, first place, but I would not do that. There's no reason to do it right now. We are gonna push our way to the victory condition, so don't worry. We're on our way, people. Harold Hadrada. Tarja, I think is what it said. Okay, go ahead and all the chops are done, so come on over here. Go ahead and build yourself a mine for these guys. Perfect. What? Oh, yes, you. There. Bam. Let's go. Next turn. Turn 106.
Defense is super.
Defense! Don't need that right now. Thank you though. And you're. What? 259 plus 13. So what's that? 41. So it's like 4 turns. So there you can't catch up. We're falling. And, yeah, nobody's catching up with us on the science team. So that is good. Great people points are rocking right now. Let's go get feudalism. And our. We are slacking the culture, but this will help. That. Build our city of 766. You know, I'm thinking I might be playing a little too wide overall in all of my games, really. It always seems like I'm a really balanced. No city's like better than the other. Maybe that's hurting me overall. But maybe not. We'll see how it goes. City number 5. We have 4 now. There we go. We have mine there. I'll move Lee over here and get her aquaculture and get a bunch more food going. Okay, let's see here. Can we build a district? No, we cannot. We don't have the 7, but if we do, we're going with a theater square. Okay, let's just work on the university for now. You go here. You go here. You are settling that city for me. Dumbarton is settled. Okay. 3. Let's get you a builder. Governor title. I think I will promote you and get your aquaculture. Firm. Then I'm going to reassign you to Dumbarton. Bam. Just like that. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Did I just say reassign to Dumbarton and assign? There we go. Not sure what that was all about, but okay. Game bugging out on me. It's okay. See what we can do. Maybe we can buy them a builder and start doing the aquaculture stuff. There's my great person, Emily. Hello, Emily. Welcome to Scotland. You will love it here. And we appreciate everything you do for us. Bam, mass production. Bam, industrialization, which is great because that's where River Valley's at. I need to go there. And siege tactics. Thank you. Thank you, Emily. So we look here. Industrialization is what I was really looking for. We'll get in there. And mass production was another one that we needed. Hey, beautiful. Those are boosted for me. Bam, 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 bam. And bam. And next turn. Right, university on this turn, some more science. Quicker to River Valley. Ooh, we need workshops. Oh boy. I have no industrial zones going on. How am I gonna get River Valley with no industrial zones? Tell me, guys, what the heck is my problem? Why? Oh, I mean, a population of 7 or greater, we have 19 turns for that. Whatever. Let's get a builder and start building some cities up. You go ahead and make another mine here. Thank you. You go ahead and get over here for a farm. 6 turns. This theater square will be up. Yeah. You. Oh, Harald with the science. Where's that coming from? Norway? Okay. Gilgrifal. Oh, behind tech, so he must be teching something really far ahead like I am. 56. I actually am making more than you. There we go. Beautiful. Envoy! Okay, let's see if we can get up here yet. Nope, we still can't because somebody's got Amani over there, which I think I will do next. It's probably Gilgabro. Oh, they all are fighting over Geneva. Geneva's gonna last really well. Okay, let's get over here and do a farm as well. Go to that farm. So next turn we'll have some farms. Grow our cap. Hello! Lisbon! Where are you? You over here? Oh, I forgot I had my scout going all over the place. I was trying to figure out what the heck. Oh, this is some good land to get over to.
If your actions inspire others.
Go for technology of new era as well, as always. We got some. Oh jeez. Okay, that's fine. We shall fire upon that scout. We will not let him get away. Alright, you guys over here. Bam. Bam. There we go. Dang it, he got away. Or just find over there. Just leave him be. No, you go do your own thing. Go. Just go. Have some fun. Another city here. Another city here. We expanded to the marble. Hallelujah. Gosh, 14 turns. It's gonna be rough. All right, go build me a farm, please. Thank you. Roxburgh needs more housing. Okay, we'll deal with that in a second. Let me buy you a builder real quick. Okay. You. I'll just get on the market for now. And you go chase. To... Let the zoom out. Okay, that's fine. Thank you for giving me 11 gold. Interesting. Perfectly, then we can start our next district. Who are you warring? You are at war with Gilgabro. Okay, interesting that you're at war. Well, no, not really, because you are maybe. No, what? You guys don't have anything to do with. Okay. Yeah, weird. Weird game. Okay. campus started. You can go. Gosh. So much left to do in this area, is there? Alright, go build a farm over here, please. Thank you. Fire on that camp. Fire! Next turn. We are humming along. 11 turns to square ring, too bad we're not at muskets. But we are beelining for Rur Valley. Bam! For your score. Is that beautiful theater square? Diversity. Be fine. Here, get some horses online. Why did you do that? No, I don't trust you though. Could have done that, but then you attacked. Who knows what would happen then? Go find me some fun stuff out there, Mr. Warrior. Hey, it's a caravan from Greece. Alexander, my friend. New continent. Alright, people making peace. What's going on? Why are you taking this all just because it's on a large map? So much extra stuff to do. Probably. That's alright. Yeah, we'll take it in. Next time we'll scoot on in. And farm it up. Feudalism boosted and completed. Stirrups, yeah.
With the advance of feudalism.
Okay. I will switch that to that. Yep, everything looks good. Another era score, so we are at least getting a normal age. Maybe we can fight for a golden age. We still have some plenty of time. Okay. Let's go with some service. Alright, next turn. Oops, Carthage's in trouble. Hey, we found Carthage, but someone's trying to take him over. Probably Alex, because that's what Alex does. Okay, let's get some horsies. Alright, next turn. And this turn we will grow to pop 7. And get that university, so science increased, and then now we have enough to get our industrial zone. So we'll see how that goes. Three, 2, 5, 6. Rur Valley is not awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see. 6 Rur Valley. Okay. Okay. All these boosts, and that's how you get through this game quick in the mid ages. The middle of the game, that's, these boosts are incredibly important. Yes, industrial zone. +3 if we put it here. +2 here, but I need to make this a mine, so I need to do the +2 here so that we get Rur Valley, like here or something. So yeah. Okay. That will work. Over here. Q4. Let's just go research. Go ahead and make another farm. You can go chop for the campus. You over here can go get that thing. 40 gold, thank you. And another carousel. 3 euro score, I like it. We're 5 away from getting the golden age. Alright. Come on. Keep it going, baby. How do I identify? I'm not worried about that right now, Alex. You go fight wherever you're gonna go fight. I am doing my thing, you do your thing. No one's bothering me, thankfully. But that could all change really quickly, so you always gotta be careful.
Chop, chop. Go ahead and get back over here. Actually, I'm here just for some vision for when we get the shuttle up. We don't have enough quite force of lure, I believe. We do not. It is 800 gold, Jesus. Oh, man. And there goes Kotoku in. Waiting on the computer. It's a little slow. Oh, it's the little scouty that has nowhere to go home to. Sorry. Alright, Alex, you wanna stay friends, buddy? Yeah. I like it. Don't come attack me, because we are friends. Friends to the end. Yeah. Okay. Ran out all our ships, our scout, and our warrior doing the warrior scouty things. Perfect. Stop it! I see he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cities. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cities. I got 6 cities. Come on, Jimmy. St. Jimmy needs to step his game up. Let's go, man. Okay, bum, 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 bum. Let's go here. Found Nanmandal Metroplex. All right, achievement Metroplex. Not sure what that does, but cool. Oh, it might be because of all the bonus. Yes. Giving it to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, that's what it is. I was like, I have no idea what that is, but that's awesome. Pick up a settler. No, I need the workshop for when we get to Rur Valley. But, yeah, we still gotta wait on our 800 gold settlers, so that's gonna take a while. Still need 330 more. So we'll see what's going on here. It's not the biggest deal in the world, but we'll get another city outright this moment. Sure, girl, give me 11 gold. Whatevs! Not gonna get a golden age, but that's okay. I'm gonna need ancient walls. Let's just do campus research grants. Continue to do that. So we get these points. Look at that. Look at that. We have 14. It's gonna be up a little more. I'll do that in a second, but we'll catch it up. Golden. What are you doing up here, Wilhelmina?
It's not the towering sails.
There is square rigging. Perfect. Next turn. We're 6 turns away from mass production. We've already boosted it, so that's good. Last place in techs overall, like 10 techs behind this guy, even though we are making more science than him per turn. Put on those little techs. We're doing the big ones out front that's gonna push us over the top. So I ain't worried about being last. You gotta watch out for that big push at the end. St. Jimmy 25, y'all. Big push at the end. That was the one. Okay. We're only 229 away. We're a settler. Let's repeat that route to get on that money, 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 money. So now there's that 23, so we're gonna be over 600. Hey, we found Buenos Aires. Beautiful. So you gotta explore everywhere. You never know what you'll find. Yeah, embassy. Good, good, good. I gotta start sending my embassies over there. Beautiful. But after I get my settler, of course, to put over here. Make sure it's still okay. To put... Yeah. Ooh, minus 5. Add the 0 thing. Okay, that's fine. Oh hey, you want some culture? Hey, how are we doing? All our happiness, happy, happy, happy. What an entertainment complex. Too much food. Production given. Alright, this would be a good area for because it's the least amount of crap. I don't want to spend any money for it, so... What if I did a theater show though? This one. Yeah. Nothing special over here. Maybe just an entertainment complex right here. Help with the amenities so we get extra science, extra production all over the place. That's what it's about. Get them amenities. We need happy cities. Golf course. I haven't even thought about the golf courses yet. Oh yeah. Okay, I think I have that.
Entire civil service. It's all.
Right, putting it there. Do I want to change anything? I do not, because I like to do it. Actually, is it the theater square one yet? Doesn't look like we do. I don't worry about the builders in so much anymore. Let's just tell us amenities. I want to do this, but we don't have 3 promotions for it, so it doesn't really matter at all. Just the production's fine. It's fine for now. Okay. This is the guilds. Military training, get another envoy. I'll go here with guilds for now. Who's no longer Gilda Bro! Friendship!
We as good friends! And I'm like 3 turns away from another settler. Facebooked! Gabby! She's one of my fave girls, you know that? Just wanna say that.
Cut.
My culture's okay! It's not amazing, but it's okay! You calm down, Mr. Montezuma! You calm down!
Yoga bro! You are my friend. My good friend. Ooh, we need another trade route. We got 2 out of 3. What's wrong with us? And 3 more turns until that workshop's complete. Then we get a factory. And that factory might actually work out well. Let's see here. Mass production comes. This, which is going to be 10 turns. So maybe
what can be labeled,
right on for Rogue
packaged,
Valley.
Mass...
Oof, maybe a little behind. A couple turns, that's okay. But we're going to keep going with these guys here. I don't know if I want to scissor in them. I mean, I do because of the bonus. Come for you, bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, doing what I do. Crazy St. Jimmy 25. And come check me out on YouTube, guys. St. Jimmy 25 over there. It's not saying Jimmy 25252. It's St. Jimmy 25 over there. Got some really cool content. Got some Distant Stars, which is part of Stellaris on there. You'll really like that. We did have a great game with some geckos, so check it out. Oh no. Oh no, we're not gonna go that way. This way! Run away! Oh my god, look at those quads. That's what she said. Ooh, okay, Alex. Alex, we friends now. Don't be doing this to me. We are good friends, Alex. You miss me. I know you do. Go. Look, Carthage is fine. There's somebody over there to kill. Just, you know, leave me out of it. I'm not a part of that. Oop, housing. Don't really care about the housing right now. We will deal with that in a moment. Okay. Factory. Oh. Never mind. Amenity and housing with little governors. Yeah, I think we should go for audience chamber here. That will definitely help us. Let's get out of the way of these quads so we don't die. And next turn we can get our settler. Beautiful. Yeah, baby. One second, guys. Didn't quite make it. Normal age, just like everybody except Mr. Philip over here. Ooh, the 3 people in a dark age, including Yoga, bro. Okay. We're not constructing districts. We can't do it exactly. We are sending people around. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it right there. Bam. An arena. Where's the golf course at? Oh, it's the builder thing. Yeah. Builder! My friend! Hey, Geneva, I got a thing from you? Yeah! I am so close to taking you over. As a suzerain. Not in a bad way. I don't want to do that. I'll just get the library now for more science. You can go and do your thing. Okay, I need to get a settler. Purchase. Settler! Perfect! Used all our money, but it was worth it. It was so worth it.
Where is that goody hoodie? Oh! Mirka! We haven't met him, but there he is. Alright, Mirka. Is that goody hood? I thought that was a goody hood. Oh man, I'm an idiot. Sometimes. That's okay. We'll just go zooming around, doing what we do. New continent, blah blah blah. Okay, we got a builder here, thank goodness, because things are not going well over here at all. Let's get a granary going. And aquaculture, and then we'll go over here and grab that. Food! Glorious food! Yes, that's what I'm saying! Oh yeah, that's actually, we'll just make it a one city and put it like right here. Oh yeah, that'll work, that'll be fine. That'll be fine, my friends. Alright, we got a purple bat, we got an orange pumpkin out there. People are loving it, looking at my pumpkin. Okay. Yeah, you can have an embassy here, don't really care. Beautiful. Dick. Barbarians are dicks. They don't have big dicks, so they gotta make up for by being really big dicks. Don't question the logic. It is what it is. Ooh, dad. Okay, over here. What are we gonna get? Another trader. Watch out. Over there, my friend. Not this turn, the next turn, you'll get it. Okay, 3 turns left in the audience chamber. 4 turns to that, that's almost perfect. Guilds, hello friends. A governor title. And Philip's got Alhambra, of course he does. That douche. Whatever. Still last place. Bye, $10. Banking.
You can't go around arresting them.
Industrial zone thing, yes sir. Perfect. Talking to booth. That could make a lot of money. But yeah. Maybe later. Dynamic service. Governor title. Promote Bengala with the extra 3 people points. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna get Jason Younger to the street. Okay. Still got a while to go though, even with an 18 return. 72 is a sexy science to me for now. Hey! Well, Teddy Roosevelt of the United States of America! Hello, Roosevelt, my friend. I was wondering where you were at. Hey, Saladin's in here too. Okay. Hey, I found everybody. Once I meet Saladin. Stern. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Don't play with plan if you can't fall through. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna take a little break here, do a couple of other things. Thank you for watching, and see you next time very soon, hopefully. St. Jimmy 25, out.